Hi, my name is Maddie Reno, and I'm happy to be able to speak about what the Earth and Spirit Center means to me, personally, but also in my community of friends. And more than that, in the larger city, I find people just, one day I was taking an Uber from my house to Home of the Innocents, and we were driving by here, and the Uber driver says to me, "You know this place, it's right back there," and he starts telling me about taking classes at the Earth and Spirit Center. So it just tickled me, because I think so many people, there's a big ripple effect from what Joe is doing here.